boy. Okay, so now that the behavior's looking pretty predictable, now that he's eating a treat and then doing the behavior I want, and I'm clicking and then he's eating the treat and so on and so on, now I can go ahead and put a name on it once the behavior's predictable. So right when I think he's about to do it, good boy. He started to. That's when I'm gonna, yay! Name the behavior. Here we go. Good. Back up. Good. Back up. Yay! Back up. Nice, good boy. Back up. Nice, good job. Back up. Nice, good job. Let's see if I can get a little more distance on it at a time. See how many steps I can get here. Back up. Good boy! I want to click before he gets too frustrated and loses that pace that he's got. Good job! I forgot my cue, but that's great! Back up. Good boy! Yeah! Back up. Good. So he's starting to hike his legs up back there because he's used to having a rear foot target. So I want to click before that happens next time. I think I kind of want to eliminate that behavior from this one. Back up. Good. A little bit less hiking that time. Back up. Good. Also kind of hard for me to see. I'm trying to look in my camera here. Back up. Good boy. Maybe he's just going to do the hiking, but I'm just going to have to shape it smaller and smaller. Back up. Good boy. Back up. Nice. Back up. Good boy. Nice. So I actually changed my body position there, and that made it a little more difficult for him. That's good to know. I'm trying to generalize a little bit here. Back up. So that made it a little more difficult. He's not quite ready for that. Now we're trying a bunch of other things. Uh-oh. I made a mistake. I only have a few kibs left. I think you got this. I want to end on a note I really like, because this training session is all about that original behavior that I'm not going to say out loud right now. And so I think I'm going to not click these very cute things and kind of go back so I can end on the note that I want. You hear stuff outside? Silly goose. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's get you up again. Let's get you up again. Let's get you up and moving. Good boy. Ready? Back up. Oh, almost. Good. Okay, so I'm going to go back to how I originally taught it, and I'm going to take my cue off. And I originally used a real foot target, which I don't have right now, but I was kneeling like this. Good boy. So I'm going back to kneeling, changing my body position back to the original without a cue. Good. Yay. I'm treating right in front of me so that it gives him an opportunity to reset and do the behavior all over again. Good job. Nice. Good boy. Last stand up a little bit. Yeah, good job. Go back to how I was originally standing, neutral body language. Neutral besides the fact that I have a treat and clicker in my hand. I'm trying to hide my hands behind my back. Help that a little bit. Good job. Nice. Good. Okay, I'm going to cue this last one because it's looking pretty good. Back up.
Good boy.
All out of kibble. That was about an eighth of a cup of some kibble, which he doesn't normally eat, and that makes it a lot higher value for him. And that's about that. I'd love any critiques or anything that you could add to me working on this behavior with him. I think, silly. You're silly right now. You just want to get in front. You want to lay down? Good boy. I think he's showing me that he's backing up. Yeah, my bad. This training session's over. Okay. I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, well. Thanks anyway.